Thanks for joining me. Willpower can be a terrific thing. You can't be bothered exercising? Willpower can get you out the door walking after you've stopped to think about how much you need to do so. You know you ought to eat better, so you will yourself to choose the healthy option and you pass up the deep-fried chocolate bar. But in your spiritual life, willpower is not what's needed. Sooner or later, you'll fall, and usually sooner rather than later. What you want is to give your will to God. Have Jesus take your will. Paul said in Galatians 2:20, I am crucified with Christ, nevertheless I live. Yet not I, but Christ liveth in me. That's how to approach your faith experience. Trying harder might work for exercise, but it won't work for sin. Don't rely on willpower. Instead, give your will to Jesus. His power working in you works every time. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.